Fighters move out for round one, fighting for the gold medal here in the 19th Olympiad. Foreman is 19 years old, 6 feet, 3.5 inches tall. He is from Pleasantville, California, where he works as an instructor in a Job Corps center. This has to be the highlight of George's life as he goes right after the Russian, Ionas Chepulis. George winging in those punches here in round one. Foreman will try to follow in the road taken by Joe Frazier, United States heavyweight who won the Olympic gold medal in 1964, and then turned professional and went on to capture the heavyweight championship of the world. Ripping lefts by both fighters. It's all action here in round one as George Foreman is going for a knockout. Ripping punches by George Foreman. Chepulis bleeding from the nose. George is throwing bombs in there. He's taking over from the more experienced Russian, Ionas Chepulis. A marvelous first round for George Foreman. The Russian looks like he's in trouble. There's the end of the first round, a dynamite round for George Foreman. George going right to work here at the beginning of the second round. Dynamite punches by George Foreman. Oh, a crisp left by George. Foreman is all over the Russian. A standing count by the referee. The fight will continue at the count of nine. Chepulis looks in very bad shape. George is going after the Russian. The referee tells the fighters to continue. The referee warns George for holding and hitting. Foreman throwing bombs in there. Ripping punches by George Foreman. He's all over the Russian. Chepulis looks all through. George pouring it on. And the referee stops the fight in the second round. It's all over. George Foreman wins the gold medal of the 19th Olympiad in Mexico City. Ionas Chepulis, very weary, a dejected loser. And there's George holding up the American flag in the center of the ring before thousands of impressed spectators and millions more of television viewers. An inspiring ending to Olympic boxing at the Mexico City 19th Olympiad.